Well, Tommy, the coat hanger reflex refers to this.
That's so weird.
TikTokers are losing their minds over the hanger challenge.
No.
It involves squeezing a coat hanger onto your head, which will apparently cause you to turn left or right involuntarily.
My head actually wants to turn.
Oh, shit.
What? Turn.
Now, before you kick in your telly in disbelief, I've got to say, there's some actual science behind this.
Why does it do that?
Can any of you please explain why?
The hanger reflex is the effect of the coat hanger applying pressure to a person's frontal temporal region.
Yo, what the
f***? A 2015 study found that 95.8% of subjects rotated their head when they donned a wire crown.
Do you like science?
Oh, wow, that's weird.
So naturally, I made the whole office do it.
Oh, what?
That's weird, man.
Is it?
Oh, maybe a little bit.
I can go up.
Sorry.
I also made Dave sit outside with one on for 3 hours because it helped with our SBS reception.
How much longer do I have to be out here?
Man, it's so weird.
And now I'm going to make Lisa do it.
Oh, my God, what is that?
I don't like that. I don't like that.
I know this sounds stupid, but Wilco, this will rock your mind. Put it, coat hanger on your head.
Okay.
And then you just leave it there and you will... Guys, I knew she was a robot. So, Baz, do you get anything?
No, I'll
Hey, do you get... Just... Mine, honestly, it should be a second. Yeah, yeah. Baz!
Oh, you did it.
I'm turning to the right just when everybody else is going to the left.
See? While you guys were looking at election results, I was doing something useful, sitting in my bedroom with a coat hanging on my head.
Is this real?
Bro, did it not work for you?
It didn't work for you either.
Yeah. Oh, I turned right, but you were talking, so...
Oh, sorry, Amish. Sorry to steal your thunder.